called the shock doctrine. What is the shock doctrine?
Well, the shock doctrine...